At the palace, the Duke has a look-alike body double, meant to confuse assassins. A friend of mine washes the linens and said the double is a smoker, if that helps. Maybe you can talk to him. She says he's a nice guy. What a shitty job, pretending to be a tyrant like Duke Luca Abel.
It's remarkable that people tolerate the Duke.
He's got an army, control of the mines, and he's had your support from the capital. At the Duke's parties, people carve up the country while eating boiled crab.
There were parties like that in Dunwall, full of toadies sucking up to me, stabbing each other in the back.
Poor Empress. I could see those party lights from the roof of the abandoned butcher shop where I slept, in the flooded district.
I know you grew up hard, Megan. I used to wander Dunwall with my face hidden. But when I got tired of it, I could always go back to the tower. Karnaka's given me perspective.
Good. After you've eliminated the Duke, find what he's holding for Delilah and take it. When you're finished, I'll pick you up in the skiff.
It's got to get where it's going. That's why they call it the black market. Can't just sit here. Too much chance a Grand Guard catches on to us, or maybe rightful owners coming to pick it up.
What's the delay getting it to the shop? Better you afraid we'll get caught?
The guy that runs the shop is nervous. But if they just let us move it straight off the boat. Now, I got a friend. Shop. Been running protection for black market shops for years here in Karnaka and over at Colorado. So there's basically no risk.
What's your friend's name?
That's a secret. These guys deal with me and nobody else. Job security. Spooky. Someone grabbing people off the street. What do they want? Hopefully they'll just leave me alone.
Well, at least you got the grass. Well, at least you got your last smoke. So.
As if things aren't bad enough, now I have to be on the lookout for some no-gooder with a knife. Why me?
Hello.
Hey.
Feel safe. What is wrong with this city? Two coins for that cat laugh? Well, no more, thank you.
Place is a dump anyway. Not this time.
So wonderful to me.
Huh?
listen to Mom and become a hairdresser. The watchtower spotted someone.
The alarm? What's going on?
Nothing here. Let's have a look around.
Did I imagine that? No, I'm sure.
This was a man from Old Lampro. His cockle was as wee as a minnow. He tugged on a knife, and ever so slightly, it grew to be large as a narwhal.
I wonder who that was.
Hey, who are you? Come on, let's finish this. Oh, you little shit!
Anybody?
And so none of that is what I actually wanted to do. What I wanted to do is I wanted to rewire the tower and let the tower do all the work and kill everybody. But what is this? Wiring. Also wiring. And here comes the boom. Watch this.
Thank you.
ask me where I'm hiding. Been a little while I'm hiding. Oh, hell yeah. Right here. I'm doing just fine with this guy. Not like that or
half infested with blood flies.
Someone there.
Echo. And everybody on this island, ain't nobody. Everybody go. Clearance. How come I never found any more black hair shops?
Relocation denied.
Look on the bright side. The pay is better anywhere else. And we get to do the job how we see fit. Nobody's pestering us with forms and procedures anymore. We collect the fees we want and give out the beatings when they're needed.
Just don't want my kids growing up here. It's too dangerous.
They reapply next month. The command staff changes constantly. New officers, new rules. And spread a few coins here and there among the officers.
A message in the bottle, and over there we go.
I miss swimming. I was good. Some of us used to get less than that. Of my life when it was over, but like, didn't know that.
Yeah, you sure had a lot of different jobs.
Guess so. Salt all day, nails bleeding, choking on the factory air. At least.
Jumping on a factory here. Exactly. All right.